Welcome to SummerSlam, ladies and gentlemen. This is the night we've all been waiting for a very, very long time. We're going to go ahead and start it right with some action. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, The Undertaker! And his opponent! Bray Wyatt!
No. No. Everybody here, including me, ordered the Fiend. We didn't order this has-been Mr. Rogers. Explicit word is what I will say. You remind me of a pedophile, Bray. There's nothing scary about you. It's just you're gonna be the one scared when all of the bad guys catch up to you, Mr. Pedophile. I really want to refuse this match due to the fact that we are ordered the Fiend. We've seen the Fiend. He's not fake. He's very much real. But just to show this imaginary being that I'm nothing to play with, and to stop trolling everybody, the crowd included, I'm going to destroy you. And you will rest in peace.
Ding, ding, ding. Undertaker sidestepped by Bray. Oh, going right after the Undertaker with a discus. Undertaker gets sent into the corner. No! And a splash to Undertaker. Undertaker's faded away! Bray Wyatt is not in a happy mood here tonight. Going for the Sister Abigail. No! Bray's still not down. Oh my! Oh! Snake eyes! And the boot! Undertaker! Choke slam to Bray! Yeah! Tombstone pile driver! Cover! 1, 2, 3! Your winner, The Undertaker!
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for $15,000!
Awesome. So, I did win that match against Edge a couple of weeks ago.
And I actually spent that money buying my entrance back, you know? It sucks not coming out from the gorilla position. So, if you know what I mean, I spent that $1,500 pretty wisely, if you know what I mean, because I made my grand re-entrance. You can kind of call me Happy Corbin, if you know what I mean, because I'm a little hyped up for tonight. But let's get my opponent out here already.
You think you know me?
His opponent! The Rated R Superstar!
Ding, ding, ding.
Edge going right down and taking him into a headlock position. Oh, and Corbin with a back body drop.
Actually, I think that's more of a belly to back suplex, if you know what I mean. Oh, and he's weakening up the spine, the weakened spine of Edge already. Oh, oh, and an elbow to the face. Here he goes for the end of days! No! Execution! Cover! One, two, throw!
Wow, I thought that was it. Edge looking to end this early. Sending him off the ropes. Edge! Oh, picking him up for a deep six! Wow!
Yeah. End of days!
Cover! One, two, three! Oh! Edge is still in this.
There you go!
One, two, three, four! Get off of him! Get off of him!
Oh! Oh, he sucker punched Edge! Oh, he went for the clothesline. Corbin dropped out. Corbin's back in. Oh, picking him up for another. Deep six out right into the referee.
Corbin. Looking to win at all costs.
No.
What? What are you did you hit him with the sledgehammer? Oh, Edge. Oh.
Oh no, Corbin! End of days! Ref! One, two! Baron Corbin beats Edge again!
Your winner of the $15,000, Baron Corbin!
No, Corbin, I've fought a lot of people like you, like Eddie Guerrero. I'm a legend, man. I've been through it all. I can't hate. That was good.
Oh my God, Edge! What's he doing? Edge! Lining up Corbin! Spear to Corbin!
Switch the remote. Teach the remote.
making his first SummerSlam appearance in 4 years, Chris Jericho!
Ding-ing-ing.
Ah, Jericho! Doing the switching on him. Oh, and... Oh, Gargano already got away out! Oh! Jericho's caught! Jack! Oh! Oh! Oh, wow! Top rope elbow drop! Jack Jericho sending him over the rope. Oh, lion salt!
One, two!
No, oh, and a kick out. Kick! Jericho sending him into the corner. Oh, elbow! Sending him down. Picking him up, shoving him off the rope. Bulldog! Jericho lining him up. Oh, wow, that was so unintentional, but it worked out so fucking well. Jonas Effect! Cover! One, two, Jericho! Oh my goodness! Jericho just beat the longest reigning champion in AFW history in seconds! Let's try and do an instant replay of what just happened. Jericho is down. Gargano went for a kick. He spun him around. He spun him right into a Judas Effect. Jericho fell into cover. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God! Gargano! Take that son of a bitch on.
You wanna make this official?
Let's go!
Ref, ring the bell!
Ding, ding, ding. Oh, Jericho sent into the corner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, splash!
Just so you guys can't see, I'm going to commentate this one. He's going for a slap to the sides of the head.
Oh my!
Who?
Ow! The same thing happened to Gargantuan. Lion salt!
1, 2!
Oh, baby kill! Oh, sending him into the corner! Oh, got him! He's setting him up.
Shit!
Codebreaker! Oh! He stood up. Going for it. Going for the Judas of... No! Got him! German suplex! No, you've got to be shitting me. Jericho's in trouble. Tail ending! Cover!
1, 2, 3!
Oh, Jericho is still in it! Oh, God! Ciampa's out of the ring! Sending himself back in! Jonas Effect!
Both men are down!
Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen, I cannot believe this amazing match we're having right now. That was just a Judas Effect 4 minutes ago. They're now just not getting up from a break. Ow! Come on, baby! Judas Effect! Oh, Codebreaker, I'm sorry. Lining him up for another one! God! That's Pac! Pac is back! What are you doing? Get down! Oh! Judas Effect to Pac! Ciampa rolling up Jericho! One, two! Oh, and a kick out! No! Project Ciampa! Cover!
One, two, three, yeah!
Your winner, Tommaso Ciampa! Oh, no! Oh, Jericho's in the Saturn's eclipse. What? Yeah, he changed the name. He's got rings all over you and he makes you black out. Saturn's eclipse. Oh my God. Jericho's caught hard in it. Oh, Jericho might be out. Black Arrow! Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. The following contest, Scudder for One Fall, is our first championship match. And it is for the United States Championship! And in his corner, The Miz. Ding, ding, ding. Got him hard with it. Oh, oh, and Hurricane Run under the second rope. Oh, he moved. Heck no! A twist of fate.
Hardy. To the top!
Swanton Bomb!
One, two, three, ding, ding, ding!
Your winner, Jeff Hardy!
Yeah.
You okay, bro?
I'm okay. Just let me go. Let me walk away.
The ribs hurt so bad. Oh, what the hell? The Miz betraying his best friend. Why? Skull crushing finale.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is one of our main events of the night. It is early, but it is definitely a main attraction. It is for the All Elite Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship.
Introducing first, the champion, the leader, Kenny Omega!
Bang!
And his opponent, the challenger, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Ding, ding, ding.
Gallows! What the fuck are you doing?
You know, I knew this was gonna happen.
Oh! The Viking Raiders!
Ding, ding, ding.
Kenny Omega and Styles going one-on-one for the first time in 5 years. Belly to back. Kenny Omega throwing AJ around. Pele kick misses. Pele connects. Kenny stopped in the middle of the ring. Oh! Oh no! Picking him up for the one-winged angel! Oh my god! Oh my! Oh my god! Ivar! Oh! Oh no! Taupe! Oh no! Oh! There's a war breaking out in this match, gentlemen and ladies. Styles now! Inverted DDT! For the championship! One, two! No, oh, Styles! Oh my! Here he goes! Phenomenal forearm! We've got a new... Oh! Adding insult to injury! Styles clash! Rolling him over! Cover! One, two! Oh, and a kick out by Omega! Oh! Both men are down. Oh my. What a hell of an intense match this is. Here he goes again. Oh my. Ladies and gentlemen, Styles is dead. On the outside. Sending him back into the ring. Kenny Omega knocking out Eric. star getting sent right into the stage. Oh! Dragging him over. What's he doing? Drop kick! He's tied up in the ropes! Pileline kick! Styles just knocked Omega out of the ring. But I'm on a forearm! Sending Omega back into the ring! Oh, he's going for the DDT again! Got it! Doing it one more time! No! No, what's he doing? No! One-winged angel! Cover! One, two! No! Styles is still in it again! Hup! Two! Bow Ace Crusher! One, two, no! Oh, and a knee! And he got him with a DDT. One, two! Oh, I thought that was it. Who? Yeah, got him! Got him enough to take him down. Omega's out of the ring. God, Styles!
Oh no, I'm moving.
What is Omega doing? Walking the tightrope! Swanton! Oh my god! Oh my god! Kenny took a massive fall there! Phenomenal form! One, two, oh! Oh my goodness! Splat! Oh, he got the knees up! Another V trigger. No, you were not supposed to break yet. You were no Styles looking to end it now. Who? Oh, and another V trigger. One, two, Kenny Omega with the win.
What's this?
Oh my god! It's Adam Cole!
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh! Adam Cole! Adam Cole is out AEW attacking Kenny Omega! No!
Ding ding ding.
ding ding ding. Fall! Claymore! Claymore to Lesnar! One! Oh! Oh! Three, two, one! Claymore! Cover! One, two! Another kick out my block! Fuck it! Five, four, three, two, one! Claymore!
Ah, his head fell off.
One, two, no! Oh! One more! Three, two, one! Yeah! Lesnar caught him! F5! Lesnar! One, two, Brock Lesnar! Your winner, Brock Lesnar!
He's back!
Ladies and gentlemen,
my name is Paul
Heyman,
and my client Roman Reigns is here tonight to prove to everybody in this damn world that he is not only the Universal Champion, but he is acknowledged as the head of the table.
Even my boss, Vince McMahon, looks up to Roman. Roman looks down on Vince.
So, without wasting any more of your bitchy-ass time, please welcome the head of your table, the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
And his opponent!
Show me Carfax
Valley. Yeah! I'd rather listen to Carfax than that punk-ass bitch coming out!
Ding-ding-ding!
Roman Reigns is in trouble by Cena! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11! Roman throwing him off, finally. Run. Roman getting ready for a spear, maybe? 5! Cena! AA! AA! 1, 2, no! Oh,
holy crap!
Who? Oh! Roman! Oh, and an uppercut!
Damn.
Suck. Fat.
1, 2,
Roman another kick out.
Oh! Silverman punch.
Who?
Spear! Another one! One, two,
no!
I'm gonna end this now.
Oh!
Stunner!
Roman! Roman!
Oh! One, two, oh!
Roman sets out of the ring!
Cena looking for that trademark leg drop! Roman caught him! Powerbomb on the apron! Spear! Sending Cena back into the ring! Oh! No, this can't be! This can't be! Super AA! New champion! One, two, oh! Oh, good noise! Going for the leg drop and he missed it! Spear! Cover! One, two, three! Ding, ding, ding!
Wow.
No, this is not gonna happen! He's too strong, he's still standing! Oh! Rollins! What the hell? Oh, curb stomp! Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen! Cesaro is cashing in his Money in the Bank contract match! Therefore, this match is now for the Universal Championship! Superman punch to Cesaro!
Ooh!
Spear! One, two, oh! Cesaro's still in this! Oop, oh! Uppercut! Cesaro to become champion for the first time in 6 years! Neutralizer! Rolling him over! Oh my goodness! Another neutralizer! One, two, Cesaro! Oh my god! For the first time in 6 years, Cesaro is Universal Champion! Finally! Finally!
Let's give you the backstory one more time before he continues to celebrate. Cesaro was Universal Champion from December 2015, well, 16, I guess it wasn't 6 years, 2016 till 2000 and, or until January, no, April of 2017. And Cesaro's arm, the actual action figure's arm, broke off during a match. Well, it was relinquished, and we didn't get a new figure for a couple months after that, so we just never used Cesaro right again. Just like in real life, when a top star gets injured, they're never used again. Because they lost their momentum. Well, Cesaro won the Money in the Bank earlier this year, and is now our new Universal Champion. Also, Johnny Gargano just barely surpassed his reign. So will we see Cesaro finally complete that world-renowned reign that everyone took four and a half years to beat? And it was beaten this year, and now we got Cesaro as champion. Johnny's title reign, his longevity is in trouble. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. And his opponent, the following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship. Ding, ding, ding. Cross tossing Punk like it was nothing. Oh! Oh my goodness! Powerbomb! Thought this match was gonna go a lot different than this. I gotta admit it. Oh! Fall away slam. Picking him up. This is the end. Doomsday Saito! That's it. One, two, yeah! The fans are not losing confidence in Punk. No matter how close he gets to losing, they're not losing confidence. Yeah! Oh, Punk! Boo! Northern Lights Pooslex! Ah! Cross! Oh! He's going for it! The King! Skull Crusher! What's this? Oh, pile driver! One, two, oh! Irish whip into the corner! Oh! 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 Oh, and a massive German. Oh, and here it is. The cross jacket. That's it.
He's up. The crowd got him up. Bow! And slamming Cross down. Ooh, yeah! Ooh, yeah! Here he goes. Discus elbow to the back of the skull. Oh, and a cut of ice. One, two, three. Oh. Oh. Yes. 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 Gotta sleep. Cover. Your winner and new Intercontinental Champion, CM Punk!
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is our main event! Alright, let's give it one more try. Alright, let's try his opponent. Let's try it again. Let's give them just a few minutes to figure this out, see what's going on. They did this Friday or Monday as well. I don't know what's going on. One more time for Goldberg. Oh my! Wyatt. The two men are in, they are in the ring. The Fiend is back and he just threw Goldberg into the ring with Lashley. Ding ding ding. What is this? This is embarrassing, guys.
about your shitty goddamn Skittles. I care about what just happened.
Your winner and still WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley.
Oh, the Fiend!
Do it!
Ref, I demand to have a match against the Fiend for the WWE Championship right here, right now. Alright. Ding ding ding. Controlling him. Don't. Lashley didn't want this match. Don't do this. One, two. Oh, Bray Wyatt taking a blow to the face. Come back and him!